Let's keep this going. We have a mixture of sun and cloud for the next few days. The temperatures for the early part of the
Yo, it's